Majid Gholamnejad was born on June 18, 1983 and died on September 14, 2018. He was an Iranian football midfielder. He was found dead on September 14, 2018, in a river in Siahu. Gholamnejad was called up to the Iran national football team ahead of a FIFA World Cup qualifier against Kuwait. Gholamnejad debuted for the national team, coming on as a 61st-minute substitute against Bahrain in a 1-0 defeat. He died at 35 years old.